is apocalypse, and you're never gonna find another one like this. Opposition is useless. This is a moment for your life. Come and get it. Here's apocalypse, and you're never gonna find another one like this. Opposition is useless. This is a moment for your life. Come and get it.
Peace. Good God, man. I probably shouldn't have put this on, but because I got too much I want to. Okay, listen. Here we go. Here we go. Another day for the Dust of Apocalypse. Honorable Mr. Louis Farrakhan gave us instructions to study the last two surahs of the Holy Quran. So we're going to talk about Surah 113 right now, the dawn. Say, I seek refuge in the name of Allah, the beneficent merciful. We'll say, I seek refuge in the Lord of the dawn. From the evil of that which he has created, from the evil of intense darkness when it comes, and from the evil of those who cast evil suggestions and firm resolutions, from the evil of the envier when he envies. Good God Almighty. The Lord of the dawn. The Lord of the dawn. See, the book also says that he's closer to us than our juggler man. So, you know, the supreme being in his Christ. Anything outside of ourselves, that's covered. See, this world is preserved for divine destruction. So, let's do this. Because our essence is Allah. You know what I'm saying? So, the Lord of the dawn, the refuge, the shelter, the safety, the security that we seek is right here within. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. And then, evil that which he has created. The minister recently told us that the Honorable Elijah Muhammad said the evil that Yaqub has created. This world of evil, man, surrounds us and bombards us on a daily, consistent basis. So we need shelter. We need refuge. We need safety and security. Sometimes the umbrella is not strong enough for the winds and the rain that come. You know what I'm saying? We have to go within. You understand? You understand? Woo! So, and then also, from intense darkness has come. See, we're in a dark world right now. And it's so easy to be dark in this dark world because we got some darkness in us now. Come on now. That's why we need to seek this refuge. You understand? So, but it's, you know, the dawn is, the darkest hour is just before the break of day. And so intense darkness, we haven't witnessed that yet. But that's where we're headed. So we need safety. We need security. We need refuge. We need shelter from that darkness. And then also, everybody in their mama is casting suggestions right now. Everybody running their mouth right now. You understand what I'm saying? So, and we don't know everybody's intent. You understand what I'm saying? But we know that we have to actually seek refuge, seek shelter, seek safety and security from evil suggestions. That's casting in firm resolution. People talking about things as if they know. Huh? Come on now. Look in the mirror. You dig? That's the best place to judge. So we have to seek refuge from the envier. From the envier when he envies. Who you mad with? Who you mad with? Huh? If I'm gifted, if you gifted, come on, man. All gifts come from Allah. All gifts belong to Allah. We say all praise is due to Allah. Really? Is that what you mean? Really? Or just you just trying to be seen? Really? I ain't gonna spit no lyrics, but hey, I hope that you hear it. But look, no, listen, check this out, man. Don't waste your time with envy. Your gifts are there. That's why you gotta seek refuge. That's why you gotta seek shelter, security. Go within. Get connected with the God within. That's where the refuge is that we're gonna have to seek. We're gonna have to find, because as this world unwinds, the darkness that follows is gonna be crucial. Now, let me say this. I'm gonna give you the order of what I'm saying, and then we're going to close this out. This is the order in terms of who I'm speaking to. Me first, my people next, and everybody else after that. That's how this goes. So everything you hear me say, I was talking to me first, my people next, and everybody else. All right, there you have it from the Guest of Apocalypse. The dawn of a new day. Speaking of the dawn, Black Dawn is the name of my group. Shine is the name of my album. You can download, stream, or purchase on all the major platforms, all the digital platforms. And then we also completed the book that's in editing mode right now, Walking the Road to Recovery. That's my experience through drug abuse. 9 Steps in Motion. It's documented. Pretty soon it's going to be available. That's our word today from the Guest of Apocalypse.